So, we're gonna do the leg part to Meowth to attach to the foot. What we're gonna do is 16 crochets in the magic ring. Okay. Well, do your slip stitch, of course, and then one single crochet, two. Go ahead and put your stitch marker in the first single crochet. Three, four, five. After you get six, pull this close. So go ahead and finish up there, and I'll meet back up with you. Okay, now we are going to do two single crochets in each stitch around. Okay. One, and then another stitch in the same stitch. I mean, you just keep going two single crochets in each stitch around. And I'll meet back up with you after this. Now on this one, guys, we're gonna work on the back loops only. We're gonna single crochet all the way around in the back loops. Back loops only. So what you do is you don't go through both. You just go through this one here. Show you that again. And if you want a better understanding of it, there are videos on YouTube you can look at. So let's do this all the way around. Okay, guys, go ahead and finish up. Then, after you do, I will meet back up with you. Okay, guys, four through seven, you single crochet around like you would normally do. And this time we're going back through both the loops. And it's 4 through 7, and I'm gonna be with y'all the whole time. It's round 4. We're just single crocheting all the way around. This is round 5. And don't forget to put your stitch marker back in. Six. This is round 7. Okay, so go ahead and finish up with this round, and I'll meet back up with you. Okay, guys, I want y'all to know, I'm not sure if I already said it, but you gotta make two of these, alright? What we're gonna do now is we're gonna make a long enough string to sew this part onto Meowth and his foot. Hey guys, I'm back. I don't know if I already told you, but you need to make two of these. Okay? And as you can see, I already made a slip knot where the stitch marker was, and I pulled the string through the slip knot. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna stuff it. Stuff the leg. Okay, now we need to get the crochet needle, and we need to put the string through the crochet needle. What we're about to do, we need to do, y'all gotta do it like twice. Okay? We're gonna sew the leg on. Sew it on Meowth. Make sure you sew the leg on real good. Okay, now you need to wave in the ends. Sorry about that, guys. Now we are gonna attach the foot to the leg. So it should be placed like this, the foot apart. So go ahead and get the leftover that you had on the sewing needle, and we're gonna sew it on. Okay. Hope y'all can see this real good. Just sewing the foot onto the leg. Okay, and that little string you left out at the beginning, just tie it to the thing, the string. I like to go around the leg again with the long piece of string to make sure it is secured. Go ahead and tie the knot. There. Okay. Now go ahead and cut off the remains. This is what it should look like. Okay, so I'm gonna let you guys finish up there, and I'll meet back up with you. Okay guys, so we are making part of the ear, and once again, you need to make two of these. We're gonna do 6 single crochets in the magic ring. Let me start over with that. Don't forget about the stitch marker. Three, four, and pull it close. Okay, do that, and I'll meet back up with you. Hey guys, in this one we are gonna do one single crochet in one stitch, and then two single crochets in the next stitch. So let's go ahead and get started. Okay. One single crochet in the first stitch. Two single crochets in the next stitch. One and two. Go ahead and put your stitch marker at the beginning stitch. One single crochet, then two in the next stitch. Okay, so go ahead and finish up here on this round, and I'll meet back up with you. Okay, so on this round, we are going to do first two stitches is just single crochets, and then the next stitch after that is two single crochets. So, here we go. First single crochet in the first stitch. Second single crochet in the second stitch. Put your stitch marker back in. Then two single crochets in the third stitch. Okay. Let's do that again. First single crochet in the stitch. Second single crochet. Then in the next one we're gonna do two single crochets in the next stitch. And you just did that all the way around, and I'll meet back up with you. Okay, so on this one, you're just going single crochet all the way around. So yeah, just single crochet all the way around on this round, and I'll meet back up with you. Okay, on this one, we're going to do three single crochets and then two single crochets in the next stitch. Okay. One single crochet. Two single crochet. Go ahead and put your stitch marker back in. Three single crochet, and then two single crochets in the same stitch. One, two, three. And then two single crochets in the same stitch. You can just do that all the way around. And I'll meet back up with you. Okay, so in this one we are just going single crochet all the way around. Don't forget this is a dark brown, not black. So you need dark brown yarn for the ears. Okay. not going to stuff the ears. Ears do not need to be stuffed. We're just gonna flatten it out. This is just part of the ear. We still gotta do the inner part. Probably do that on the next video. Anyways, finish up on this round and I'll meet back up with you. Okay, so on this round we are gonna do 4 single crochets and then 2 single crochets in the same stitch. Okay, 1 single crochet, 2 single crochets, put your stitch marker in. Three single crochets, 4 single crochets, and 2 single crochets in the same stitch. Okay, so let's do that again. 1 single crochet, 2 single crochet, 3 single crochet, then 2 single crochets in the same stitch. Okay, so go ahead and finish up here and I'll meet back up with you. Okay, so rounds 8 through 10 we are gonna single crochet around. And I'm gonna be with you guys on this. So this is round 8. Don't forget, whenever you do this, to flatten this out. This is round 9. And this would be round 10. And normally y'all finish round 10, finish that up. And I'll meet y'all on the next video. I hope y'all enjoy all my videos. I appreciate all the likes and all the subscribers I get. Once again, if you like me and what I do, please subscribe and like. And click the bell button for more notifications. And thank you guys. I love y'all. Bye.